Hi guys, yeah, so this next video, kind of a video of just all the things that we did whilst we was in Koh Samui. Wasn't really planning on doing a vlog, but I just thought I'd share with you, what we would share with you, some of the things that we got up to in Koh Samui. So there's not really much structure to the video, but I hope you enjoy.
So I just like to look around this, this absolute weapon. She's 125. Got some extra pedals here for passengers. She's a Honda Click, mate. She's a beast. She's got the Akrapovic style exhaust. It's got the black sort of Monza style alloys. Disc brakes at the front and back. She's got LED daytime running lights. Let me get them on for you. No, she's a weapon. This is yours for a cost of £4.50 a day. On our motorbike. Bit of rain, we thought, yeah, we're gonna stop. Yeah. Just gonna wait here for a minute. Hard to change. Right, so the foam really does not do this justice, but this is absolutely beautiful.
So we have quite an eventful trek again here, to be fair. We took the motorbike as far as we could, but it just started to get really like sloshy and hopefully it'll work it. My stress level is going through the roof because Holly was obviously on the back, didn't want to hurt her. And
there was dogs,
Yeah, you don't know if they're friendly or not.
So you don't want them to like work to your motorbike.
Right, just got to this waterfall. Wasn't easy getting here, not gonna lie. Yeah, basically it was very like dirt tracky and yeah, it wasn't easy at all really, but we're there for a swim. So it's getting changed.
Coconuts on the floor. That is a big stalk. Oh.
stopped. Probably about an hour.
Finally, although we did enjoy swimming in the sea whilst it was raining, even though we got crushed by the waves.
Bring the goats to party tonight, huh? No. It's a party tonight.
You wanna go there? You just wanna be there. What do you want? Oh, it's so much.
National skills, just rich kids.
French, yeah, the rich kids. Like, there's lots of French, Russian, yeah. British kids.
This is Harry. Say hi to the YouTube, Harry.
The good people go.
Just the rich kids.
What can I say? Decided to leave Koh Samui a bit early. We're going to go to Koh Tao before Koh Phangan. because we are going to do our paddy diving course. But part of the course we're doing has e-learning, so...
A lot of e-learning.
Today is a school day.
It's a lot. And then there's questions. I feel like I'm taking my exams. I don't know how people do 9-to-5 jobs of just sitting in front of a computer because they can't do it. I'm like, we've got like Thai QVC on.
A bit of background noise. Basically, we've...
Even Ducky's fed up.
He said that it should take 6 to 8 hours, but there's quite a lot.
Let's go. And there's maths in here as well.
Yeah.
Can't do maths.
So yeah, that's us today. Chilling and doing this. Oh.